TwinAble.org presents Mathematical Literacy, Perimeter of Circles, Circumference. About circles, the radius. The radius of a circle is the distance between the center of a circle to its circumference. These are all radii, and they are all exactly equal in length. Diameter. A radius plus a radius is called the diameter. Diameter is from one side of the circle through the center to the other side. Or we can say, let's write it in pen, radius times 2 is called the diameter. Radius. Oops. Times 2. Okay, very exciting radius. Radius times 2 is called the diameter. The perimeter of a circle, perimeters all around the circle, is called the circumference. So we will not refer to it as a perimeter of a circle anymore, but we will call it a circumference from now on. Pi. There is a ratio between the circumference of a circle and its diameter. This was discovered around the 15th century. And remember, when it's the 15th century, it is the 1400s. So it's 1452, 1405, 1492, etc. So the 1400s is the 15th century. So that is round about 600 years ago. We pronounce it as pi. It is a letter of the Greek alphabet. It is an irrational number, but we use the rounded number 3,142. And this we will use in grade 10, 11, and 12 as pi. There is even a pi day, March 14. Remember, in the United States, we put the month first, and then we put the day of the month. So the 3 is March, and 14 is the 14th of May. So remember to bake a pie on Pi Day, the 14th of March. To calculate the circumference, we take pi, which we will use as 3,14, and times it with the diameter of the circle. Or we can say pi times 2 times the radius, and remember that 2 times the radius is equal to the diameter. So this is not two different calculations. This is just using a different form of the diameter. Okay, so calculate the circumference of the following circle. The circle has a radius of 14 centimeters. This is the radius. So it will be 2 times the pi times the radius, or pi times radius times 2. So it's 2 times 3,142 times 14, and that is 87,976 centimeters. We mostly round to 2 decimals, so when we round, we can use the equal sign. This means almost equal to, so it's 87,98. The 7 will turn into an 8, because we look at the third digit when we round to 2 decimals, and because that is larger than 5, the 7 turns into an 8. So if you have a circle with a radius of 14 centimeters, the diameter, the circumference is 87,98 centimeters. Calculate the circumference of the following circle. A circle with a diameter of 26 millimeters. So it's pi times diameter. So 3,142 times 26. And that is 81,692 millimeters. And that is rounded to 81,69 millimeters. Thank you.